The global file controls the punch settings and the holidays. To open the global setup file, insert USB into computer. Directory should appear automatically. Double-click on Global Setup File. Punch Early Late Setup will appear. Enter the number of minutes employees are allowed to punch early or late for start, lunch, and end of day punches. Punches that occur outside of the allowed intervals are considered irregular punches and will be printed in red on the time card. Holidays Setup. Enter your company holiday schedule. This will allow holidays to appear on the time card reports as holiday and not a missed punch or showing as absent. If only one day is taken for holiday, enter the same date on both the start and end date. To save the USB, select File, Save As, Save to Removable Disk, Global Setup 01, replacing the file that already exists.